Slippers and Slytherins.
Yeah, I got it.
Because you were just scared.
I got it.
My point is, we've all come a long way.
Still the first thing.
Walter Carson has been shot multiple times outside of a house in Scarsdale, New York. The area around the home remains an active crime scene, and few details have emerged about what is already the highest profile shooting of an American politician in a generation.
Was this political, do we know?
We don't know.
Have others been shot?
We don't know.
Whose house is this?
The senator's, I assume.
Don't assume, because it isn't. Senator Carson lives on the Upper East Side. We don't know whose house this is. We don't know why he was there. We don't know why he was shot. This could be a home invasion, some random crime. Could be a political hit. Could be a domestic dispute. We don't know. Until we know, we don't know.
What do you know?
Nothing, and if I did, I couldn't talk about it.
I'm just asking, are we picking this up?
I don't know.
You okay?
Carson handed me my
diploma. What you looking for?
I was a volunteer.
You don't need my remote control. You ain't changing our damn TV on nothing.
I gotta go.
Y'all did enough for me already.
From University Memorial Hospital, 63-year-old United
States
Senator Carson has died as a result of multiple gunshot wounds. Senator Carson becomes the first United States senator killed in office since a man who previously held the same seat was gunned down in California in 1968.
New York
Senator. Don't come here and spit that water all on the floor. Go right back in the bathroom, Zaria.
What are you guys wearing?
Who are you?
I'm not spitting.
Who are you?
You're not Ted.
It's water.
Now, you see what you got him doing? Get your ass out of here.
Our old investigator was named Ted.
I know. It's confusing.
It's actually not that confusing. You just need to remember your investigator. This was the senator's son's house.
Maybe he was shot at his son's house because there was less security there.
Senators don't have full-time security outside of Washington. Sir, FBI is confirming Senator Carson was shot by local police.
The police?
That doesn't make any sense. Senator Carson is white. A 911 call was made to Scarsdale police reporting an active shooter.
That's not Zamyla.
With more than 50 officers from 7 different departments.